And a convicted sex offender will soon live amongst the central Eau Claire community. Dennis McNabb will be released from prison next Tuesday and will move into a DOC-monitored residence on the 100 block of Randall Street. McNabb was convicted of first-degree sexual assault of a child in 2016. Conditions of his release include GPS tracking and no unsupervised contact with minors.